Now that you know how to use AI to assess heart function, let's explore how to review those AI-driven results. In most cases, you won't have to, but in those odd cases where perhaps you want a closer look, it's a core part of the Kosmos AI philosophy to ensure that physicians are empowered when using AI in their practice. AI is a tool, not a black box, and we want to make sure you feel confident in your results. To review the left ventricle tracing, tap any of the thumbnails in the results screen. Use the cine bar at the bottom of the image to scroll through the clip. You can tap on the icons in the top right menu to set new systolic and diastolic frames. When you select a new systolic or diastolic frame, the AI will retrace the left ventricle, which you can then adjust by simply tapping and dragging any dot in the outline. The three larger dots denote the base and apex of the ventricle. To adjust the other frames, tap the corresponding tab to view either the A4C clip or the A2C clip. You may also select multiple dots at once. As you make the adjustments, the values change in the top left, and compare the AI-calculated values with the user-adjusted values. To undo any adjustments, simply tap the X next to any change. Save at any time by tapping Finish Editing. To adjust the other frames, tap the corresponding tab. Once you're happy with your adjustments, tap the Save button.